Yes, you can layer no paint gel stain. So I'm using Dixie Belle's no paint gel stain in three different colors: American Honey, Walnut, and then Espresso to fix a flaw.